Evening, guys. How are we doing? Another late night one. Oh, it's not late night, is it? Another later workout for me today. Inset day with the kids and just trying to give myself as much rest as possible. I can start doing a little bit of things now, so I'm going to just do some squats, okay? Later on in the video, I'm going to be talking you through different types of lunges. I'm going to squat every time because it's the one that puts the least pressure on my calf. But just listen out for what I'm asking you guys to do, okay? We're going to work tri-sets. There's going to be four working tri-sets, one warm-up, one cool-down, and we'll be good. So just bear with me. So 40 seconds of each, 30 seconds of each, 20 seconds of each, and 10 seconds of each. 5 minutes a block. Minimal rest, okay? So, without further ado, let's go for 40 seconds, sorry. 3, 2, and 1. Jumping jacks. Off we go. Now, I'm gonna do the low impact off version today, obviously, because of my calf. So I'm just tapping out, tapping out. Get the arms nice and wide. You've had 15 seconds. 20 to go, halfway through. From here, we're gonna go into our walkouts. Alexa, volume up 2, 8. Oh, Alexa, volume down 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight into walkouts. 40 seconds here. Breathe in on the way forwards, breathe out on the way back. 30 seconds. You've had 20, you've got 20. Breathe in, coming forwards. Breathe out, driving up. 10. Four, three, two, one, squats. So you're gonna squat with me. This is the only time that we'll squat together. 30. Breathe in, breathe out, in, out. If you wanna bring those arms forwards, quite often helps with balance and allows a slightly deeper squat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks again. So again, I'm just gonna tap out. Just shows, even when we've got an injury in one part of the body, we can still get a workout done. Don't ever tell me you can't train. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walkout. I'm gonna make my walkouts shorter. So I'm working a little quicker. Just stopping. Under the shoulders, 15, 12, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, squats, 30 seconds, stick the bum out, head up, chest out, shoulders back. Halfway there, 15, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, jacks, jumping jacks, 20 seconds this time, halfway there, 10, 5, four, three, two, one. Walkouts. Quick, quick, quick. Drive up. Don't always come back on the same hand. Try and alternate which hand drives back first. Two, one, squats, go. In on the way down, out on the way up. 10. Five, four, three, two, one. Jacks, 10 seconds. Come on, team. Four, three, two, one. Walkouts. Three, two, squat, go. In on the way down. Five, three, two, one, rest. Woo. So even without doing, for me anyway, without doing proper jumping jacks, still getting that cardio in. So, we're gonna go for, you're going to do forward lunges. Here we go, 40 seconds. So you're stepping forward and back. I can do them on one side, but not the other. So forward lunges, I'm squatting. You do forward lunges. 15 seconds done, 25. 20 done, 20 to go. Now I'm gonna try and make my squats a little quicker. 10, are we ready for press-ups? We're gonna do a triple pulse at the bottom. 3, 2, 1, press-ups. So down, 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 and up. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. And push. 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 20 seconds gone. From here, you're on your back. 15 seconds. 10. 5. And onto your back. Legs up. Breathe in on the way down. Breathe out as you raise them. In. Breathe out. Keep your shoulders down. If it gets too tough, I want one leg at a time. If you can, keep it going. So it's our longest round, 40 seconds. You've got 10. Remember, it's forward lunges when we come up. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Forward lunge. I'm squatting, remember? You guys are on the lunge. 20. 15. Each round gets shorter. 8. 4. 2. 1. Press ups. Down, 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 up. And up. 3, 2, 1, lift. 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. You've got 10. 4, 3, 2, 1, on your back. Breathe in as you lower. Breathe out to lift. In, out. You're halfway.
15 seconds. Last 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Forward lunges, team. Don't copy me on the squats. Just 20 seconds in total, 10 to go. 5, 3, 2, 1, down. 4 at the bottom, 2, 3, 4, top, bottom, 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 top. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, 5. And on your back, legs up, breathe in. Your final round, just 10 seconds of each, in 10, in 4, come on, come on, come on, and up, forward lunge. I'm squatting, don't join me. 3, 2, press ups, down to the bottom, up to the top. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, on your back, in, breathe out. 2, and rest. Woo! Just a 30 second rest. Ten seconds. Now your lunges now, curtsy lunges. So again, I can't do these on one side, but going round behind. Off we go, curtsy lunge. Now, similar to the last set of press-ups, I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4. Pulses, then up. Pulse, 2, 3, 4, and up. Curtsy lunges, team. You've got 20 seconds. From here, you're going to be on your elbows. We're going to do down dogs. 5, 2, 1, down, down. As you lift, I want you to lift the leg. If you're finding that too tough, I want you just with your standard down dog. 15. 8, 4, 2, 1, on your back, bicycle crunches. Big twist. Oosh. Really feeling those. If they're too tough, I want just one at a time coming off the floor. Remember, you're not trying to touch your knees with your elbows. Touch the floor and look to that elbow. 7. 3, 2, up. Curtsy lunges. Curtsy lunges, not squats like I'm doing. 2, 3, 4. Fifteen to go. Eight. 3, 2, on your elbows, forearms, drive up, breathe out, just about manageable for me, with the calf, just
12, 8, 4, and on your back, bicycle crunch. These are tough after the down dogs, right? Oh, or is it just me that thinks so? 15 seconds, 8, 12, 8, 4, 3, 2, up. Curtsy lunge. Ten seconds. Just a 20 second round. Down. Up. Breathe out. I can just start to feel my calf. So I'm just gonna go back to normal ones. Three. And on your back. Bicycles. Look at the gap between my knee and my elbow. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Up. Curtsy. Curtsy, curtsy. Come on. Two. One, forearms, go. Remember, if you can, lift the leg. Three, two, on your back, go. 10, four, three, two, one, rest. Wow. Breathe in hard. Side lunges next. When we sit for upper body, it's going to be tricep dips. 4, 3, 2. Off we go. So you're doing side lunges. I'm going to do a couple of them so you know you're doing the right thing. Then I'm just going to go straight into pulse squats. So I'm just staying down all the time. So I may only be able to do squats, but I can still find variations. 15, team. Now remember, there's two different ways you can do your tricep dips. Taking the bump up and off the floor, or just sitting back and pushing forwards. 2, 1, down. I'm gonna do the top way first. So look, my bum lifts off the floor. Breathe out. Now the other option is to rock back into your elbows and just sit forwards, but by pushing yourself up, not actually by using the stomach muscles and sitting up. Woo! 10, 5, and 1, sit back, in, out, open out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, you take the feet as wide as possible. 20 seconds to go. You need the hands on the floor behind you for a little bit of balance. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Side lunge. Side lunge, team. Remember, step out wide. As you step out, plant into the foot that is moving. The other leg stays completely straight. 15.
Come on, come on, come on. Push, push, push. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tricep dips. Get that bum up or keep the bum down and just rock the shoulders forwards. But either way, make sure it is by straightening your arms, driving up as high as possible. 10. 5, 3, 2, 1, down, in and out, split. Try and keep the knees together when you sit up. Something I found quite difficult, I got pretty tight hips, so my knees don't like staying together. 5. 3, 2, and up, side lunge. Again, I'm in my squat pulses. You step side to side. 10. Come on, move as quickly as you can. 3, 2, 1, dips. Breathe out. Uh-oh, it's the washing machine song. I always get shouted at in spin classes if this one ever comes on. 4, 3, 2, 1, in, split. Remember, just 20 seconds of this one. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up, side lunge, last time. 5, and dips, go, breathe out. 4, 3, 2, 1, in and out, drive apart. 3, 2, 1, rest. One last working round to go, last 5 minutes then. Your lunges this time will just be reverse lunges. So when we lunge, again, I can't do them on both legs, I can do them that side. So you're just stepping back, switching legs, stepping back. 2, off we go. Now I'm gonna do little crab walks. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same again, it's 40 seconds first round. You've got 15 seconds to go now. 1, 2, 10 seconds. Onto your hands in 3, 2, 1, go. Down dog. Now if we can, I want to reach and tap, tap. Keep it moving, team. You've got 25, 20, 10, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, onto your back, hands on the knees. I want you just tapping the top of your knee so we pulse. The shoulders never need touch the floor. Ah. Give me 20. Aches. Come on, come on, come on. Just a small movement
up to the top. 10, 8, 4, 3, 2, up, reverse lunge, go. I'm just staying down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Halfway there, 15 seconds. Seven, two, one, down dog. Can you reach opposite ankle? 25. Come on. Ten. Four, three, two, on your bum, on your back, just reach. Small movement, keep your hands on your knees all the time. Pulse, pulse, 15. Eight. Four, three, two, up, reverse lunge. Ten. Five, four, three, two, one, down, tap. Six. Come on, come on, come on. Three, two, one. Pulse crunch. 20 seconds. Breathe up, breathe up, breathe up, breathe up. 12. 10. 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. Reverse lunge. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1, down, 10, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, on your back, pulse, 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 4, 3, 2, 1, rest, That was our last working round. But it is today one of our Edgers' birthdays. So Izzy, who pretty much does one of these workouts every day, never normally with me. To be honest, she normally does them far earlier than I'm getting up at the moment. So I can't do burpees, but you can. I'm gonna see if, I can just about do mountain climbers. So, you guys at burpee, and I'm doing down mountain climbers. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Izzy. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip, hooray. Hip hip, hooray. Hip hip, hooray. And one for luck. Hip hip, hooray. It's nice to be able to do a little bit, get my heart rate up. So, we finish how we started. So this time you will be doing squats with me. Four, three, two, one. Off we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Walk out. I want speed now.
It's only a 10 second round. Three, two, jacks. Jack, 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 jack. Two, one, squats. 20 seconds. So yes, I know I said we're cooling down and I just asked for speed, but each round, I want you just to take it a little easier. Five, four, three, two, one, walk out. So I'm still not doing the big movements I would normally do, because I'm just wanting to go and jacks just a little quicker. Three, five, four, three, two, one, squats, 30 seconds. Breathe in on the way down, breathe out on the way up. Twelve. Five, four, three, two, one, walk out. 30 seconds. Take your time. Walk as far forward as you can. Push to the top. Three, two, one, jacks, 30 seconds. Now, you should notice I've just slowed down a touch, mainly because I'm getting old. just under 15 actually. 10. Four, three, two, one. Final round then, 40 seconds. Deep breath in on the way down. Big breath out to the top. You've got 25 seconds to go. In, breathe out. Fifteen. Five, four, three, two, one. Lovely long walk out. Slow and tall to the top. I want you to really feel your frame. So you're getting a good stretch on the way out, but also as you stand. You've got 12. Four, three, two, one, jacks, 40 seconds to finish. BBC Radio 1. Just start to ease your pace. Focus on the stretch of those arms, the width of the feet. Five, four, three, two, one, and done. superb effort, everyone. Hopefully, that's blown some cobwebs away for you today, or tomorrow, or whenever it is you do it. It's good to show that it doesn't have to be even injured. Even though I'm carrying a slight injury, I can still get a workout done, still be sweating, still feel like I've worked. Such an important feeling up here, as well as in here, yeah? Team Edge, if there's anything I can do to help you through this lockdown, over the Christmas period, diet-wise, training-wise, mentally, physically, whatever, get in touch, yeah? I'm always here for you guys. 3, 2, 1, ow! November.